Hello students, welcome to tutoringcluster.com. So now onwards we will be solving some examples based on arithmetic progression. So the question is, find 24th term of AP 5, 8, 11, 14 and so on. Aplela kay find out karayche 24th term of AP. Now what is the concept behind this? Let's say you are having an AP let A be the first term of the AP, then D is the common difference of the AP, then how we write Tn, that is the nth term. What is the formula? A plus n minus 1 into d. Now in the given example, what is a? That is the first term. What is the first term? It is 5. Okay, what is n? Konti term aplyala find out karayche? 24th term. So n will be 24. What is d? That is the common difference. Baga, 8 minus 5 3, 11 minus 8 3. So what is the common difference? 3. Now put all these values. Tn, that means T24th term is equal to what is A? 5 plus n minus 1. What is n? 24 minus 1 into what is D? 3. This is equal to 5 plus 23 into 3. This is equal to 5 plus what is 23 into 3? It is 69, and 69 plus 5, it is 74. So what is 24th term of the AP? It is 74. This will be your answer, right? So what is the formula we have used? This is the formula we have used. So I hope the example is clear to you. This is a very basic example. We will start with the basic and then we will move towards the advanced examples. So I hope this example is clear to everyone. So this is how we are going to solve the example. We will be solving example step by step. Upon step by step sabre example solve karnar aham, so that konalahi ithe doubt nasnari. Okay, so hope this example is clear. So please do like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.